Talked a lot about whether our self-beliefs there and showing that. I thought our posture at the crease was excellent today. But we went in there, our presence there, we looked really dominant. Every single person that went out there just looked comfortable at the crease.
It was for spinners, your field basics, you don't have to change anything about your bowling. You just change even on the field basics. It just keeps everyone going. You feel it out, you can't back, slower, moving up.
Stay boys.